in the hospital. Snow sliding off the road. She said, you gotta get to the hospital now. I drove and I'm scared. I do not like driving on ice. I don't care what y'all say.
All right.
I got the Holy Ghost and I'm full of it. I still ain't gonna drive on ice if I don't have it.
All right.
Got to the hospital. Baby went 2 hours old. We pulled out all out and we dedicated that child.
Yes.
Right there. On the spot. Nurses, bow your head.
Yeah.
We dedicated this child to God. You don't know what we went through. Get this baby.
Oh, yeah.
Come on now.
All right.
Amen.
Satan is right there. When you have a child, dedicate it. Come it.
That's right.
All right.
Let the word of God cover that child. Yeah. You want Bubba to see it, Knucklehead Lucy, and all of them with full ain't got the Holy Ghost, and look at the spirit you exerting that child to.
All right, come on now.
Yes.
No. Say, my daughter said, Dad, you, I want y'all here first.
Yeah.
You and Mama here first, we were there.
Yes.
And dedicated that child.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Said, look at here, a baby girl.
Yes.
I said, since you being that good, now, all of my grandchildren that I consider something. Now I know what you're gonna say. All of some, all of eight.
Come on, big devil.
I'm gonna give her 7 ounces of pure gold.
All right.
7 ounces of silver. Mm-hmm. That's the mandate for my daughter.
Yes.
If your mama can give me 29 grand, I can give you 7 ounces.
All right.
Easy. Listen. When God talking to you, don't look around here and look who ain't here.
That's right.
All right.
Don't look at that.
Right.
If you look at that, you'll quit. Well, we have service. Have service. Y'all have service like y'all crazy.
Come on now.
All right.
That's what you got to do. It's when what blind Bartimaeus said, Lord, son, man. He said, shut up, tell me. Man, you Jesus, you disturbing my service. Shut up, man.
Amen.
Keep calling.
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Are you ready? Oh, are you ready for it? If you ain't doing right with this underflow, you ain't ready for the overflow.
All right. Come on now.
When you're doing right with them, when you're doing right, I see it. Mary talked to her husband.
Thank you, Jesus.
Really surprised me. She said, you're supposed to pay your tithes.